because he's next, he's playing the Christmas Eve Sarajevo from the Trans-Siberian Orchestra.
Thank you.